Now that I understand what he's been through, I realize he's a good man who has reason to be a little suspicious of Whitey.
Thank you for understanding, Peter.
Jerome is right. White is white, black is black. Gotta keep the races completely separate.
That wasn't exactly my point.